You're watching thefirearmschannel.com.
The top junior shooters and teams from coast to coast compete to be the top gun at the 2014 U.S. Army National Junior Air Rifle Championship. The Army Marksmanship Unit hosted the three-day event and provided a shooting clinic on the first day.
A lot of the things we covered some of the shot process, kind of the finer points of actually, you know, going through the process of taking a shot and the way to get through that. We also talked about mental aspect of both training and shooting in competition.
Competitors from Junior Reserve Officer Training Corps programs, 4-H clubs, and shooting teams competed in two categories, precision and sporter. The precision class is an Olympic-style event where the shooters fire 60 shots from a standing position.
I kind of get focused and try to slow my heartbeat down because when we shoot, at first you're kind of nervous, so your heart's just going like no tomorrow. And then once you calm down, you can get up and hold fairly center on what you're aiming at.
David Sink from the Maryland-based Queen Anne's 4-H took home the individual gold with a total score of 1,273. His team captured gold with a total score of 4,581. The shooters in the sporter category fired 20 shots each in the prone, kneeling, and standing positions. The North Carolina-based McMichael High School Air Force JROTC won the team competition, and team member Ashley Durham took home the individual gold with a two-day total of 1,191. The Army sponsors this event to promote the development of rifle marksmanship skills among American youth.
I think they presented it so much as not just to come down here and have fun and do your best, but also they provided a great learning environment. Anytime these kids were stuck on something, they were the first ones to step up and say, let me show you how to do that, or let me show you another way to do that.
For the U.S. Army Marksmanship Unit, I'm Sergeant First Class Raymond Piper.
You're watching the Firearms Channel.com.